The group, National Consultative Front, gathered together eminent leaders of conscience and stakeholders to agree on the formation of a credible, value-oriented citizens led by Mega Movement Party to set a template for internal party democracy. Plus TV Africa was there and monitored the virtual gathering.
The essence of this gathering is to identify the issues that affect Nigeria and chart a way forward for a better country.
It is a sad commentary on our politics that our governance has taken away politics from the people and thus endangering internal democracy.
We have a panel that is as diverse, as inclusive as you can have. And that is a statement about the NCF, because we believe in pulling our strengths together across gender, across the country, in terms of regions, across dispositions of ideology, and so on and so forth.
These thought leaders say it is important to identify the role political parties and internal democracy play in governance.
Now, what does the Constitution say about the management of political parties? Because unless you address the management, there is no way you can give what you do not have. Up to the Second Republic, political parties were run properly. So unless we begin the struggle for a new political culture, unless we are ready to do that and start that process now, we are not going to move the country forward.
For me, internal democracy must start with citizens asking for accountability from the political parties, because if the parties do not present the kinds of candidates they want, then the citizens themselves cannot participate effectively.
Regrettably, I think from the Second Republic around 1979 onwards, we began to see political parties emerging as marriages of convenience, primarily brought together by a few individuals who either have money or so-called godfathers.
Having identified the issues, they made recommendations, including more women in leadership.
Reform political parties and they use them as credible alternatives. I think this is necessary for us, and we need to pursue these objectives.
We cannot do much unless every other person is enabled and every other person helps us.
I also want to encourage our women to take it out of their psyche that no one will give you power on a platter of gold. You have to go out and sling it out.
We cannot underestimate what role women and what role our youth can make.
And it's my humble opinion that we submit a memorandum to the National Assembly so that all of these issues that have been raised can be tabled, and then we'll present it to defend it at the National Assembly.
For Plus TV Africa, Amaka Okoye.